Hello, welcome back everyone. This is Cast Mirage. Welcome back to this Fire Emblem Warriors 3 Hopes playthrough. Let's begin. Today is going to be a 3-hour stream. I'm probably going to finish whatever the chapter we're at. what? We're at chapter 12. Okay. I'll continue gathering records of your battles. We got Shaz and Petra and Sedith. Yeah, let's go for it.
This war is going on and on. Do you think we will ever have sight of the end?
All for hope.
I do. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but it's definitely out there on the horizon.
It will be good to be putting this war behind us. When the war is finished, what are you wishing to do?
That's a pretty big question.
Then I will give more clarity. How will you be supporting yourself when your contract is completed? If you have the desire, you could come to bridge it with me.
What is that thing in the back? It's a purple crystal with a halo around it? What is that?
Wait, seriously? I thought you were just pulling my leg about that.
I would never be pulling your legs. Also, I'm speaking with seriousness. After losing the war with the Empire, Bridget was forced into becoming a vassal state. But this war is giving Bridget the chance to stand on equal feet again. We will be opening our borders to Fogling. The exchanges between us will flourish. I need a person I can trust to give me help with this. Please, accept my apologies if the offer was given with too much suddenness.
Particularly ugly, and it seems like we're tearing each other apart on a daily basis. But people like you and Dimitri are already thinking about what comes next, how to plan for it. You're every bit the ruler they are.
No, I am different. I am the Queen of Bridget. We are the proud isles, placed upon the sea by the spirits, who are watching over us to this day. Our future has the brightness of the sun. I am hoping you will be at my side as
we proceed. Express interest.
Sure. Words. And I'm happy you put that much stock in me. Honestly, it's a good fit. I've got nothing tying me down. No family, no titles, no property to speak of.
I am not asking for your answer at this moment. I know your sword is slain right now. But when this war is over, I hope the making of a decision is at the top of your to-be doing list. That is why I am approaching you so early. Because I am very, very sweet.
Fair enough. I'll keep that in mind. And I don't blame you for trying to sneak ahead of the competition. Honestly, I'm kind of flattered. So, how about this? Let's both make it through this war unscathed and decide what comes next together.
Alright, that's pretty cool.
I wanted to speak with you. You have made quite the name for yourself recently.
Thanks.
A true feat for one so young. It is a shame you could not continue your studies at the academy. If only you had been graced with the opportunity to cultivate your knowledge and gain more experience alongside your classmates. It is likely you would have become influential enough to impact Fulden's very future. become silent. Is something on your mind?
What do you all think of me, honestly? But we've fought enough battles together. You know I've got this mysterious power. You and Rhea, you are suspicious of me, aren't you?
Yes, I think you are right. We have yet to determine if you are truly trustworthy. The power you possess is different from that of a crest. That alone is cause for suspicion, if I may be so blunt. You might not bear us any ill will, but what if you were to succumb to the manipulations of someone like Tomas?
That doesn't sound very likely, although I guess it's possible I could accidentally hurt someone with it.
Precisely. And furthermore, the victim of said accident could be the Archbishop. My sister, Flame. We must remain vigilant to even the slightest possibility of danger. I know the Empire often accuses the Church of exploiting the people to fill our coffers. But the fact remains that the Archbishop has always gone to great lengths to maintain peace and She also serves as the spiritual guide for the vast majority of citizens here. We simply cannot risk losing her. Even if it is only a one-in-a-million chance.
Well, okay. If that's the case, what do you want me to do about it? I can't just leave. That would be a huge problem for Dimitri and everyone else.
I have no intention of telling you to go. I am well aware of how much the King values you.
What's up, Gaudy Phoenix? Welcome to the stream.
However, I would ask that you keep your distance from the Archbishop. To stay away from Flame as well. This could prove difficult given you two serve in the Kingdom Army together, but it is a personal request. I know this all may be unpleasant for you, but will you agree to do so?
Promise to stay away, make no promise, wait to avoid Archbishop, but not Flame. Sure.
All right. I won't go near the Archbishop, and I'll try my best to steer clear of Flame.
Have my thanks.
It's all right, really. I'm not sure what this power is myself. I mean, it's my body and all, but I really have no idea what it's going to do next.
In time, I hope you discover the true nature of your power. If there is anything I can do to assist you with the matter, do not hesitate to ask.
Will do. Thanks.
I think that should be it for the supports. Yep. I'm going to do the paralogues later. Aurora Knuckles. I'm gonna do like one of this one. I'm going to do the Villagers in Peril. Get like a, as I haven't played it in a couple days, so I'm gonna play this one, do a side mission, easy one first, and then do this paralogue. It's Dimitri, Sylvain, and Rodrigue. I don't know what those three have in common, but they're all like spear users, so that's not gonna be easy. So I'm gonna do this one first. Ash is level 42. Also, Petra also 42. Shamir, Ash has high motivation. So you know what? Yeah, I'll take you. I'll take Ash. Who else? Not so vain. You know what? Okay, hold on.
I'm ready.
And I'll take Petra. Yeah. Yeah, this is fine. This is fine. And you just kill whoever's over here. Yeah.
Let's earn our keep.
All right. Yeah, really? Whatever. Oh, Swift Slice looks awesome! I love it! Alright. Kill him, yeah.
Successful conquest. retreat is a vital strategy.
Have you finished with Prince? Begin. Success.
Allow me.
Dude, Ingrid, which her special does so much damage. Like the crashing down attack she does so much more damage. I love it. Where is oh, there you are. Goodbye. Hold on. What is this? I defeated a messenger. Alright. Find and defeat the messenger. Oh, this is the messenger. All right. How much time do I have left? Yeah, we have plenty of time. So Petra's in trouble, Ash is not. Got a minute left, and I really need the commoner to hurry up. Yeah, I killed whoever's blocking the way, so I think we have time. Alright, there we go.
I'm glad we made it in time.
Aura Knuckles, sure. Wow, Knuckle looks pretty cool. Barrier Breaker, invert offensive defense. Boost mounted damage, boost strong attack. Okay, so this might be good for Sylvain. Let's see how's this one compared to my Wu Dao sword. I'm not gonna have the invert the offense and defense. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Yep, another one. No, to do your level 44, you really don't need any more levels, do you? You guys are gonna take a paralogue together soon. So I really don't need to take any of you guys. Sure, I'll take Marianne. Why not?
Shop.